pausing myself, brother.
Long day.
Nah, I'm joking. I'm not that fucked. Just this bright light. It's honestly this light that is just gurking me. Holy fam. Cause that light was actually murking me in my face, fam. That's way better. Fam, the light was shining in my eyes and I'm like, God damn, I can't keep my eyes open. Yo, what's up, guys? This is Curly Blaze here, man.
Your boy Chuck Norris.
Back at it again with another video, you feel me? So today we're going to be reacting to Calvin Harris, Rag and Bone Man,
Giant!
We love Calvin Harris.
Oh, yeah. Calvin Harris? Crazy. 100%. All his tracks.
I listened to his old tracks. Like, I remember when I was playing Call of Duty. His... That was crazy. A bunch of his other tracks, to be honest, but it's been such a long time since I actually listened to him.
Is that That's a Sweet Whatever?
Sweetheart, or Sweet Love?
Yeah, the nice
or
one.
Or Sweet No Lover. Like, I'm giving us such sweet love. Nothing.
Sweet Nothing.
Sweet Nothing. Ah. So it's just like that. And you know you're the one for me. I'm gonna fuck that pussy, girl, you know it. Ooh, I'm gonna kiss you and fall in love. Shotties, if a nigga sings to you like that, that's how you know he's a keeper. Make sure you hold that nigga close, because those are the niggas that never leave.
You're so sweet.
Ooh, that's a sick view, eh? That's a sick view. What? Gee, this is what I'm talking about. Calvin Harris always killed it with the different sounding music, you know
yeah,
what I mean?
For sure.
His
for
music sure. was different, that's 100%. Yeah, it was different from a lot of the techno songs yeah. or whatever.
Yeah,
the genre.
He had sounds, you know? He had this different sound, bro. It was so sick.
Yeah, he did. You know what I like, too? When he mixed with the rappers and stuff, he still killed it, too, you know?
Yeah,
I mean?
When he did it with Future and
yeah,
stuff, those are hard.
Yeah.
When
he really
actually
did.
Blended, like, rap and, like, electronic music so perfectly, that is crazy. Crazy.
I wonder how they timed that photo.
Probably had it on the lock.
A lock. Oh, that's Calvin, a lock? What the hell?
What?
His niggas in red tracksuit riding horses.
These are the bloods of Europe.
A lot. The This is actually a pretty crazy concept.
Yeah, man. It's actually sick. It's really sick.
I wish I could put out together what it... I feel like there's a message in this.
There's a message?
And it just totally blew past my face and I just listening to the music.
Yeah, I mean, I don't think you could really get it on the first try. That's pretty, like, it's not really that clear.
Nah, I just see a bunch of kids in red tracksuits. And the nigga saying, I am the giant.
Yeah. Maybe it's a political message.
Yeah, maybe.
Maybe it's just a political
Or maybe it's like, he's a different one, maybe? Like, because they're all red and there's one guy in a blue tracksuit.
Yeah, that could be a thing, too. Mm-hmm. It could be like standing out, you know, I'm giant, like a higher being, you know? Mm-hmm. Someone who stands out among many people.
Yeah. Jeez, this go hard, fam. Like, it's such a well production, you know? Ooh.
That's sick. That's crazy.
Ooh. Yeah, yeah, that's crazy, man.
Holy. Beach is still hard, fam. I'm gonna go play this in, like, you know, I'm on my ones. Oh, my. Yeah, see, they're hunting him down.
Ooh. Oh. Ayo. Hey, oh. 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 That was crazy. Yo, this go off.
Jeez,
this is crazy, fam.
Wow, this is beautiful.
What
is
this?
He actually went off with the vid. Oh my god, whoever directed this.
So now they're all together. Basically, they're dancing in the middle of the field. So like that means it might not be the message we were talking about being different.
No, I mean you could be blending into society too. You know, at the same time, you know, it doesn't mean it's always a hunt.
I don't know if they
but I don't know if that's the message.
Yeah, I don't know if they would go that deep.
Nah, that's
super deep. Yeah. Like, I feel like they're just, like now they're dancing with them. So that means, like, everyone should just put their difference aside.
Yeah,
they're all in the same community. Yeah. He's so different. He's like, oh, my God. You know, for an example, I'm gay. I gotta come out the closet. Me scared. And then, you know?
Yeah.
He's running.
That's the one. That's the reaction, though.
So
he went way too deep.
Yeah.
That's the boss on the
Asian. Yeah. He does really look like I'm scared. Me gotta come out the closet. Neither the less. Beautiful music video.
For sure.
Beautiful for music sure. Video. Well production. Kelvin Harris kills it all the time.
Crazy. That was absolutely amazing, bro. Mm-hmm.
But yeah, if you guys enjoyed, please do leave a like. Share with your friends. Thanks so much for coming on through. Feel me? Follow my brother on Instagram.
Inspired by Dang.
Follow me on Instagram, Snapchat, in the outro, and link in the description.
Hater ass nigga.